Family.
Yeah, Davido. Davido is the youngest bad guy on TV, as y'all know.
David Adeleke is music machine, is the future.
Who is Davido? Davido is a energetic. Davido is the life of the party.
So one man, he's not a one man on the show, but at the same time, producer, artist, he does it all.
In studio, man, doing crazy stuff. So I got my boy Skills, Young Skills, right now recording this track. Came with the camel crew. See, guys are alright. See, alright. So stay tuned as well as this shit. Davido is a producer. Davido has a passion for music. He doesn't just want money, he loves music. He can record, if you put Davido in the studio, I can tell you like he can give you like 10 songs in 10 hours.
One thing most of y'all don't know about Davido is that he's been doing music for a long time. You know, ever since he's been like 8, 9, always been the life of the party, always been dancing, always producing music. You know, my brother's always been the life of the party. He's the youngest out of 5 children.
As a producer, you guys, he produced back when. He produced songs on Lynx's new album. Nature's new album, loads of people's work. As in, he's only been in this for like professionally 3 months now, and I'm already messing with A-list artists.
Is I'm chilling with Davido in his studio, and he's making a bit for my album, and I'm just trying to work on like a hook today, as you all can see, and as you all will be seeing soon. So I think Davido is a great guy. He's a great musician. So I'm happy working with him.
When you touch me, you bust my brain. I'm wishing we can do it over again. Oh.
When you kiss me, you bust my brain. I'm wishing we can do it over.
When I think of Davido, I think of one word: passion. He's just the cat that has passion for what he does. He loves what he does a lot more than many of the artists out there now. For one, he really doesn't have to be doing what he's doing. Yeah, he could be studying something else, but yeah, he pushed and fought and got,
pushed and fought.
He fought for it, and he got, you get me. So he's making music now. Yeah, he represents passion to me. Someone that just loves the art, loves what he does. You see it in his song, you see it the way he expresses himself. He's a happy youth.
I'm just going to German chest of the tingle, Shang Dilly Dang the Julie Maestro, and it's my boy Ting, you know, Stark. In the building, Stark. Edit smile now, too.
Oh, my God. You know that? Nice. Oh, this camera is no good. I want the
yell so much. Same here. I can't really talk. Oh, well. That's how it goes down. Love it.
I don't mind street, Sha.
Yes, bro. What is that little good thing?
Lucky.
No, fuck Lucky. He lied to me. I said, what did I do? Yeah, I came to me. I look at all these kids that you give me. I give all of them 1K. And I went there the last time. I was like, okay. I'm like, you'll be picking this.
Yeah, like,
this is how you know that I'm living a wildlife. Hotel key or another hotel. I never reached that hotel for like 3 days. Wildlife.
Oh, that's not Ricky.
I know you haven't reached there in 3 days.
I've been at Sin Palace singing. I've been singing at Sin Palace.
Sorry.
In Loki Zones.
We will stay. Money on me. We must stay. That got girls on me.
Shout out to my little boy, my little bros, LOS doing their thing. Don't show their video with Shank. Magic. They're very magical.
She's always my
Davido's a bad guy, Davido's a bad guy. Big fan as well, I'm a big fan of Davido. He doesn't know that I'm doing it, but I like that song.
Yeah, that's good, you're going to get one. Come on, join your game, man.
You know, so the retire like, song, nothing, for right now. Many tunes.
Song. I don't really do collabs like that, you know. But when I heard it, you know, I thought that the song could work, you know. So we just pretty much got it, and, you know. And I think he's gonna be a superstar real soon.
Amen. Amen.
He's a producer.
Let's get money.
He can
money.
He can sing. He has a good singing voice. He can probably rap. I don't know if you rap, you know. And he can probably dance because he's in shape, you know. So I think if he stays focused, he'll be a big artist, you know. It's also if he has the temperament too, because you know, personality is everything. But yeah, man, I mean, he's a triple threat. He produces, writes. If I can put a triple threat, you produce, you sing, you write, and you can probably rap, and you can probably sing, and get girls all day. So,
I will lose one.
It's all right. We can say that.
For yes, boss.
But yeah, that's pretty much how we did it. So, you know, look out. Next big thing.